hot water. They told us they would look into it, and a few days later, they claimed repairs had been made. We called HPD, and they sent an inspector out to check the heat and hot water. They told us they got a hot water reading of 116 degrees, 4 degrees lower than the 120 degrees the law requires. But HPD says they give a little leeway. However, when we checked in with residents a few days later, our thermometer registered a reading of below 96 degrees. We called HPD and they said they'll send inspectors back out to get to the bottom of it. Meanwhile, residents say they're fed up.
This is not the way to treat tenants. We have a right to hot water and heat.
We will continue to follow this story. In East Harlem, Susan Jung, New York 1.